In this video, we will show you how to connect to client 3 for the PC for calibrating the connected computer monitors. But before we can begin, we must download client 3 for PC. We're already on the SpectraCal page. So I'll select downloads, scroll down to the client 3, select client 3 for Windows, put in my contact information, and select download. Now that client 3 has finished downloading, I'll navigate to the file for the installation folder, run client 3, accept the license agreement, and click install. Once it's complete, it asks me if I want to launch the CalMAN client 3. I'm going to leave that as selected, and I'm going to go ahead and say finish. Client 3 will boot up and then start running in the background. Now I can switch over to CalMAN software and connect to client 3. Inside the CalMAN software, I can now select the client 3 from the direct display control tab. I'm going to select the manufacturer SpectraCal. For model, I will choose the client 3. Select the computer that I'm running the client 3 from, and select connect. With the purchase of the CalMAN software, you'll have any number from 1 to 10 different client 3 licenses that are included. I'm running CalMAN Studio today in this example, so I have 3 licenses for client 3. I'll go ahead and authorize 1 client 3 license. Once it's been licensed, I will go ahead and click close, and CalMAN will connect to the client 3. Now that client 3 is connected, you see that I have a green light here, and I have all the options which I can go and configure. Now, having client 3 connected to the direct display control tab allows for the ICC profile to be created, calibrated, and managed. The one thing you can also do with the client 3 is you can connect to it as the source. This would be if you want to run full-scale patterns on a secondary monitor or connected display, or maybe a display over a secondary computer that you're calibrating over the network. Since we're going to be calibrating a monitor that's connected to the same computer, we can just use the pop-up pattern window by selecting Open Pattern Window here. And we can drag this wherever we like, position it so that the meter can easily take pattern reads of the color area. And throughout the process, this will change based on the active measurement point. I can begin my calibration with Client 3. Thank you for watching this video. To learn more about display calibration, please click the links below or check out the other how-to videos on this page. For additional information, you can visit SpectraCal.com or call our tech support number located on the bottom right. And don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel. Thank you for watching.